Hello viewers, welcome to List Archive. Today we're going to discuss the top 5 places to visit in Canada. Number 5. Toronto. The capital of Ontario, Toronto is the most populated city in Canada as well as one of the largest cities in North America. With a large number of ethnic districts like Chinatown, Little India and Little Italy, Toronto is also one of the world's most culturally diverse cities. Additionally, Toronto Islands are popular destinations with beaches and outdoor activities. Here is number 4. Montreal, the second largest city in Canada after Toronto. Montreal is the cultural and financial capital of the Quebec province, boasting the largest French-speaking community outside of Paris and France. Montreal is a bustling metropolis comprised of a downtown district, a historic quarter, entertainment district, and several distinctive neighborhoods. Montreal's main sites include downtown skyscrapers like the Olympic Tower. Number 3. Niagara Falls, Ontario. Niagara Falls is a series of three awe-inspiring waterfalls situated on the border of Canada's Ontario and United States, New York. The immediate area surrounding the falls is a premier tourist spot, teeming in observation towers, restaurants, casinos, and high-rise hotels. One of the best places to view the Niagara Falls is from the Queen Victoria Park, where the falls are illuminated and the fireworks are displayed nightly during the summer. Number 2. Banff National Park, located in the province of Alberta. The Banff National Park is not only Canada's first national park, but also one of the nation's largest and most visited national parks. The park's breathtaking scenery and wildlife draw many tourists every year along the Trans-Canada Highway, which passes through the park. The Banff National Park's large concentration of wildlife includes mammals like the black bears, grizzly bears, bison, moose, bighorn sheep, wolves, bald eagles, and so on. Vancouver. Situated between the Coast Mountains and the Pacific Ocean in British Columbia, the third largest metropolitan area in the country, Vancouver is one of the most popular places to visit in Canada. Vancouver's star attraction is Stanley Park, which covers a huge area of woodlands, gardens, and green spaces. Some of the city's other top sites include Granville Island's remarkable food market and Chinatown's vibrant array of shops. If you like this video, please make sure you subscribe our channel, and thanks for watching.